is pretty dodgy. A romance who loves to nod and sing, with drowsy head and folded wing, among the green leaves as they shake, far down within some shadowy lake, and stuff like that. There's a lot of old words I can't get, but thank God for the internet.
Why?
Very touched. Thank you. But as you all know, he loves them.